Penguins make a change. Avalanche back into the Pittsburgh again. Here's McKinnon. Couple of nice moves. Jason Zucker with the puck for Pittsburgh. Jeff Carter wins the draw. Shot by O'Connor. Blocked. O'Connor keeps it alive. Saved by Georgiev. Now O'Connor cutting wide. Chips the puck around. Matietto on it for the Avalanche. Ahead to McKinnon. McKinnon with Malgin. McKinnon shoots. Saved by Jari. Here comes Malkin in across the line. Malkin chasing with comfort. Malkin out in front. Zucker stopped by Georgiev.
Second left pad save and a beauty.
And now Rantanen with 47 goals. Out to Girard. Taves. Bumped by Gensel. Avalanche keep it alive. Pass broken up in front of him. Backhand shot by Malkin. That stopped by Jari. Looker like his teammate Heinen. And Logan O'Connor of the Avs all played at the University of Denver. Here's Taves, stick save by Jari. Joseph to the puck.
Archibald with a big hit on Rantanen.
Rantanen, nice move, and a glove save by Jari.
The only 2 points you can worry about are right now.
Dallas and Minnesota tied 90 points atop the Central Division. Here's Ellert moving in with a shot. And the Avalanche just 2 points behind. Our thanks to Sidney Crosby wearing the active mic. Shot by Taves, blocked by Gensel. He's slow to get back up. Here's McKinnon, around Gensel, off the post. Puck is loose and it's covered by Jari. Crosby looking for it. And Eller comes away with it. Two on one. Dublin is back. Eller moves in and is stopped by Jari. Eller lost his helmet. He heads off to the Colorado bench.
No trick questions, Kenny.
Gerard into the slot. Nichushkin stopped by Jari. And a penalty will be assessed.
Looks like it's going to be on Rust.
With a 16-second power play, Brian Rust in the box. Penguins control. Hailing moves the puck along.
Really have to dig in. But the guys in studio really made a great point. They had kind of simplified things here with the depleted defense that they have.
Offensively, Penguins have scored only one goal the last two games. Nice move by Crosby. He scores! Sidney Crosby gives the Penguins a 1-0 advantage.
Looks like he's going inside. And then he comes back outside. Girard was skating forward there. He starts turning forwards. He thought Crosby was going to go ahead, and then he just lost where he was. And you talk about an incredible shot on the backhand.
Penguins have four goals during five-on-three power plays. That's one off the league lead. Crosby towards the net. Georgiev got a piece of it. Knocked down by Malkin. Two-man advantage for the Penguins for another 45 seconds. Stick save. Rebound score. Gensel knocked it out of the air. 2-0 Penguins. Gensel with his 31st.
He's just going to shovel it on the net. There's Comfort batting the puck out of the air. Malkin keeps it in with his glove, puts it to his stick, and then just puts it to an area. Oh, and what a set of hands by Gensel.
Well, much needed for a power play. It has been struggling. It's been well documented, but there's the hand eye of Gensel. And from our AT&T 5G net cam,
Cogliano will return in 5 seconds. There's Malkin, walks it across. Malkin, beautiful pass and a save. Made by Georgiev on Gensel.
That's what got the Avalanche all excited.
Here's Paling across. Oh, what a save by Georgiev on O'Connor.
Two unbelievable stops by Georgiev.
Penguins leading the Avs 2-0. If you joined us late, Cal McCarr missing his second straight game. Saved by Jari. Oh, on Newhook.
Beautiful save. Yeah, I think that's what he felt more than anything else, and that's why he tried to make the pass over.
There's Raquel, picks up a loose puck, centering pass. Balkan stopped. Avalanche stayed onside. Donald Tang took a hit to Chusky with the puck. Out in front, score!
Behind the net, Letang's playing a ton of minutes in the game. Newhook with the hit. Nichushkin's there. It kind of slips off his stick.
Kept alive by Jeff Carter, and now it's Granlin. Back across it comes, and Carter scores!
In Pittsburgh, and he comes up with a huge goal here.
Boy, Byron had that puck, Jonesy on his stick just for a second. He stopped.
3-1 lead for the Penguins. All the scoring here in the second period. Jack Johnson in front. The redirect is stopped by Jari, and the Penguins clear.
The elder skatesman on this officiating crew was over talking to Mike Sullivan, so I like that Hansen went over and allowed Bednar to talk to him, and Holly doing the same thing there with Coach Sullivan. That happened a lot.
Eddie is speechless.
That is some salty company.
Here comes Malkin moving in. Tried to get it past Georgiev with one hand.
Well, you like to see Malkin make a better play than that. Assuming here, Jonesy.
Yeah, I think he thought McDermott was a little closer, possibly. He's having a good look.
This is the game in hand. Kept alive by Poehling. Out in front of a backhand shot. Stopped by Georgiev. Excellent chance there for Granlund.
Excellent job there by some tired players on the Penguins side.
Now Malkin. Back out. Taves left point. Sends it around behind, off the skate of Branson, and comes out in front of a save by Jari.
That was Malkin.
Russ lost an edge, and McKinnon puts the puck out of the zone. Crosby back across. Crosby to Rust, saved by Georgiev. Back out it comes. McKinnon, left wing circle. Carried behind the net by Rantanen. Now McKinnon for Comfort. For the far side, shot, score!
The table on the left part of your screen. Coach Sullivan putting him out there here.
Dublin in front, Carter scores! On the redirect, his second of the night.
Eventually, Brian Dumoulin looks in his beautiful pass right there. Right on the tape.
Here's Girard. New hook. New hook with the puck. Kept away from Nichushkin. Here's Rust. Puck rolling towards the empty net. Score!
Now some of those people might be overly excited with that empty netter. Could really handle it. And Ryan Rust. What's that, Kenny? Off the Schneid now for Rust?
First goal in the last 10.
Yeah, I'll take that one. You don't ask how.
They will pull ahead of Florida by a point. Panthers host the Leafs tomorrow. The Rangers on Saturday. Penguins end their four-game losing streak. For Colorado, their six-game win streak comes to an end.